A judge raises the bond for the man accused of shooting and killing a man in the Shelby Park neighborhood. 19-year-old Lloyd Mason will need $150,000 to get out of jail. He's accused of killing 24-year-old Dorian Tisby. On New Year's Day, Tisby was found shot on East Oak Street near South Preston Street. He died at the hospital. Mason was also arrested New Year's Day after crashing into an LMPD cruiser with a stolen car. He was released from Metro Corrections a couple days later.